Forever. Siglos de los siglos. Through you are good. there's a song that says, life is worth the living just because he lives. Life is worth the living just because he lives. And sometimes we get so caught up in, what am I here for? What purpose is my life serving? But the fact that Jesus lives, number one, it means he lives, and so he lives on the inside of us, which makes us alive. But also, too, we were created to worship. We were created to worship. And worship isn't just in song, in instruments, in dancing, but it's life. It's a lifestyle. And so he's worthy, 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 worthy of our worship. Is worth it because he lives. The Bible says all that we do, we do unto the glory of God, and that's enough. That's enough. We don't have to have everything figured out. We don't have to have everything lined up. Just worship. Life is worth it because he lives. Life is worth it because he lives. He lives. So, Father, I thank you because you live. Jesus, you live. I thank you because you're alive. I thank you because you're not a deity that's dead. I thank you because you're not a deity who's deaf. Father, I thank you because you sit on your throne. I thank you for creating us to worship you. I thank you for creating us to worship you. And you are so worthy of the worship. You are so worthy of the praises and the glory. God, all of it is due unto you, Father. And God, I just pray for anyone, God, who's questioning whether their life is worth it. Because they don't understand their purpose. They don't understand what's going on or what they're doing, or things don't make sense. God, it's worth it because you're alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. In so many words, Paul the Apostle, he said, pity us Christians if Jesus didn't raise from the dead. Pity us if the resurrection was not real. Pity us. But it's real. It's real. He is real and he's alive. Jesus, I thank you that you're alive and you call us sons and daughters. You love us. You love us. You love us. You love us with an unfailing, unending, unforsaking love. Thank you, God. Thank you, Father. It's worth it. You're worth it. You are worth it. You are worth it. To live is Christ. To live is Christ. To live is Christ. That's the Bible. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
You're so worthy to be praised. You're so worthy. so worthy to be praised. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. You're so worthy. You're worth living for. You're worth living for. Serve the
Thank you because you're worthy. Thank you, Father, because you're the most holy. Thank you, Jesus, that you're worthy, that you're the one who lives, that you're the one, God, who rose from that grave. Lord, we thank you, Jesus. God, we keep our eyes on you. God, we keep our eyes on you. God, we acknowledge that you are the God that is worth living for. That you are the God that's worthy of everything. That you are the God that is worth living for. That walking with you is everything, is the best thing that we could ever do in our lives, God. We thank you, God, for your goodness. We thank you, Lord, that you're beautiful, that you're worthy, that you're faithful. God, and for that, you're worthy, God. You're worthy of our praise.
we pray that every day, God, that we acknowledge who you are, that we acknowledge your presence at every moment. God, that we worship you, God, that we live a life that pleases you, a life that worships you in every aspect, Lord. God, and we thank you, Lord, for your goodness. We thank you, God, for your presence. We thank you, Lord, that you're good. God, in every single day of our lives, we will glorify you. We will lift up your name.